Welcome. In this video, we're going to cover some exciting features in Adobe Premiere Pro's new beta. These new features help you get to your final mix faster than ever. And there's even AI-powered tools right in the timeline. Let's hop into Adobe Premiere Pro beta and I'll introduce you to the new features. So once you open up a project in Adobe Premiere Pro beta, you'll notice there are a bunch of new clip badges attached to different audio types. These new clip badges are essentially just visual indicators that allow you to quickly see which sound bites have effects on them. And it also allows you to quickly add effects to audio clips right from the timeline. So as you'll notice here, we have the effects badge, which is newly redesigned, and also we have these essential sound badges. In the new beta, you can have your audio auto-tagged, so you have dialogue, music, sound effects, ambience, and these are automatically tagged to the pertinent sound clips that are in your timeline. So for instance, here we have dialogue, here we have sound effects, and above here we have the music track. All these visual indicators in your timeline just help you quickly identify which sound clips are which and helps you organize your files more fluidly. So something really cool with the effects badge is, as you'll notice, I have completely different panels open, but if I click the effects badge, it'll quickly take me to the effect controls for this sound clip. And this really just saves you time without having to open up different panels, different windows. You can quickly click effects, it'll open up the effect controls. And alternatively, you can actually add effects directly from the timeline. So really quickly, if I go ahead and right click and I click add effects, it'll automatically take me to my effects panel and I can just quickly go ahead and add different effects to my sound clip. As an editor, this is an incredibly useful feature. This really reduces the mouse mileage, the amount of distance that I have to cover with my mouse as I'm editing. I can just quickly click and adjust parameters on the fly, and it saves me time in my overall edit. Similar to the effects badge, the essential sound badge here, if I wanted to quickly adjust my music in this project, I can quickly click the music badge, and it brings me to the essential sound panel where I can add presets, I can change the level really quickly to adjust the loudness, and it gives you, depending on what you click, let's say we click dialogue here, it automatically surfaces the tools for that type of audio really quickly from one simple panel. Now, one of my favorite new features are these interactive fade handles. So before, you had to go in, click your effect, maybe crossfade your audio in, or do it manually, or however, whatever your keyboard shortcuts. But here, if you look at this real quickly, I can automatically do a fade into my audio right here, just straight from the timeline. I don't have to click anything extra. I just click and drag, and you can adjust the length, the type of fade, and it's all done directly right here. You can do this to any audio clip. You can even fade between clips by doing one of these. It's amazing because it's right here, right in the timeline, and it saves you having to put in a keyboard shortcut or going in and having to do a manual fade, and something that I use pretty often on many different types of audio clips. The other cool thing here is, if you'll notice between the different waveforms, the waveforms are now intelligently resized depending on the track height. So let's just show you visually, the larger I get, the more easier it is to see the waveforms, and then the smaller I get, it's not just some unintelligible kind of like mess that isn't really helpful when you're cutting clips. This now automatically resizes and it helps you visually as you work in your timeline here. So those are some of the new features in Adobe Premiere Pro beta. They're aimed to help editors in their workflow and really just make everything a little bit easier, a little bit quicker, and streamline your entire workflow. Go ahead and download Adobe Premiere Pro beta and let us know what you think of the new features.